Ay, I walk around like that nigga. Finger on the trigger. If a nigga wants some smoke, I let this chopper eat his liver. I came with the 38, I'm leaving with a body. If he try me doing sloppy, shooting out the big body. I walk around like that nigga. Finger on the trigger. If a nigga wants some smoke, I let this chopper eat his liver.
That girl was hot. She's my cousin.
She is?
Yes, we're all cousins.
I basically run a successful business. I have a mobile food business with the hot dog carts.
This is my trusty friend here, Mr. Wiener. When I pull out my wiener, that's when the magic happens. Everybody wants to take a picture. Everyone's going bananas over this thing. So if I'm a little slow, I pull my wiener out, and there he goes.
Look at him go. Wow. This is really one of those heartwarming moments in sports where you just... Oh! Oh, my God!
Holy fuck!
What would you like for Christmas?
60 naked bitches, no exaggeration.
Hey, hi, it's Auntie Charlotte.
Today on an all-new Dr. Phil.
You're ugly, you are disgusting, I'm gonna kill you. Give me $200. I want the money. I'll raise enough hell till you give in and give it to me.
What do you think of me now, bitches?
Yes.
Whitney is his father, Charlie Buffalo. Charlie, we're getting reports that your son has been found in your basement.
Come on, hurry up, you guys!
My life! Oh, my life!
Michael, what's wrong?
Everything's wrong! The stress of my modern office has caused me to go into a depression.
Depression? Isn't that just a fancy word for feeling bummed out?
Dwight, you ignorant slut!
Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Get the money.